Hello there, YouTube! Here we are back in the dead trenches of the deep roads. Right after seeing that great giant horde of darkspawn. Can we still see them? Nope, I guess they moved on. And let's continue on to I Spy Dwarves. Dwarves who are pissy, apparently. Dwarves that I believe... Ah, a couple alphas. Nothing too bad. Okay, we'll start with that one. Oh god, there's a lot of them that actually look around. Holy shit, we got a whole army coming our way. Thank god we have like 7 dwarves to help us. Man, think if I was doing this on my own. That'd probably be pretty horrible. I'd probably be pretty goddamn dead. Look, I even get them tanking for me. Chuh, awesome. Ain't even close to dying. Oh look, and they're all like elites and whatever. Are they actually like helping? Okay. I guess it's just supposed to be big battle for the sake of big battle. It's not exactly like I need to focus much on what my characters are doing. Everyone for themselves, fuck it! Actually, I'm starting to lose health. Quite a bit of health, actually. Yo, you wanna heal me? Okay, actually, yeah, I'm starting to get hit. Let's see here, I guess they noticed that I was actually here. And they said, hey, maybe we should stop him from being here. And man, everything got a lot quieter there. Yeah, heroic defense, that sounds needed. And don't die! Okay, looks like we are good. Here, you. Actually, I wish you weren't using that ability, but apparently I don't really have a choice. That's cool. Here, let's... Okay, that guy's just about dead. Followed by that guy who's just about dead. Followed by the alpha, who is probably gonna start killing peeps. And now it doesn't even matter. There we go. And hey, buddy. We still have people here kind of killing us. You wanna come help? You wanna just stand there and look derp?
It's cool,
just stand there and look derp.
Throne is settled. We'll beat them to their vile birthing grounds.
Yeah, what's up?
Atrasvala, Grey Warden.
Okay, speak gobbledygook to me. That's cool. Huh.
In the Legion of the Dead, we abandon our lives to be free of fear, free of hopeful blindness. Becoming blight is obvious to us.
Oh, okay, that's good. You're the only one that has admitted there's a blight down here. Number.
What do you want here, Warden?
Well, maybe to stop the blight, you know.
It's an odd tactic, recruiting from the front line. The Darkspawn pitched their camps in our tunnels between your blights, you know. Give me a dwarven reason to look topside.
Oh, because we're all going to die?
Who put this dull idea in your head? We got other things to worry about in Orzammar. Ah, now I see.
We need
the
a king.
The deep wards in the assembly can't make up their minds, so the pretenders need added influence. I get that right?
Pretty much.
Warden, you got your work cut out for you. Paragon Bronca is dead. Everyone with sense knows it. Past our line, the Darkspawn kill everything.
Well,
I'd gladly lead an assault through the dead trenches, but without an ass in the throne, we have no orders.
He said a naughty word.
Tender, you want to go digging blind? You go right ahead.
Okay, sounds good.
Like dusters, I've heard of respect. Never seen it. And if it exists, it wasn't meant for me. But if you're looking for paragons, you may as well look for the anvil and endless lyrium.
That sounds tasty too.
Why? The other kingdoms only care when the Darkspawn march in the light. But they are always here, always pushing. Your nightmare is my every day. Our resolve gives you a rest between blights. A surge on the surface would give us a break. When the time comes,
wow, one asshole.
For a dwarven reason. Sod the rest.
Fine then.
Good luck, Grey Warden.
Someone woke up on the asshole side of the bed this morning. That's what I'm sensing out of all this. Oh look, these guys couldn't be asked to come fix this. Come on, guys. Bring it. Bring it.
Defend yourself.
You attacked the wrong person. Dumb people. As you can see, I switched over to an axe on Alistair. If you guys have actually been paying attention. Because it gave extra damage to Darkspawn. I figured it'd probably be pretty good. Like, plus 4 damage to Darkspawn? Don't mind if I do. Oh god, where did they just come from? Yay, a level. Oh god. Okay, attack me. No. Bad. This is shit. Hey, buddy. Attacking the wrong people. See, I don't really have any desire to move forward because there's probably like another set behind them that's going to attack me. Like that set. Yeah, fuck that. I'm not moving up. I'll stand here and wait for them to shoot them down. Okay, now attack that one. Okay, now attack that one. See, it's convenient. See, I can all tell them to attack the same thing without actually having to go up and attack them. Okay, now that one. Nice. Yep. Invigorating here. Go! Go! Okay, now him. Here, I'll even throw out a taunt. There you go. Okay, that taunt did nothing, but you know what? Whatever. Next. God, can she really shoot from all the way back there? Wow, she got some crazy range. Almost. Boom. Okay, can I level you up? Nifty. How about a couple in the cunning, since that apparently ups, you know, being able to lockpick. And then... level 12, can't get that anyways. So what do we have down here? When this one of the shots hamper foes, each arrow does rather damage and also encumbers the target with a temporary penalty to attack. This penalty can be applied multiple times. Upkeep 60. I have no idea if that's a lot or not. Da-da-da. For maximum effect, while in this mode, increases the rate of fire. Yeah, whatever. Is there anything good here at the end? Deadly of each bow and crossbow receives advantage. The talent also limits the penalty to attack speed when wearing heavy armor. Although, Massive Armor still carries a penalty. I feel like I should just go for that. Here, let's move on down. Use the ray of fire, but grants bonus attack damage. Well, that sounds like something that might be worth it. Yeah, sure. Turn that on. Okay. Oh, nope. Can't turn that on. Move. There you go. Move it. Thank you. And what's her fatigue look like? It's actually pretty low. She definitely needs to get some points thrown into... oh, shit. What is it? Willpower. That'll probably be the next upgrade for her. Who's close to level up besides Alistair? I don't know why I bothered checking her. Lilana? I don't know how to say. I still don't know how to pronounce her name. She just leveled up! How close is she to another level? That'll probably... oh, end well. Am I actually hitting more than the DPSers? No, not quite. God, these guys are not good at focusing on one thing at a time. Focus on me! Please! Down. I'm getting like 12 experience at a time, and you guys attack me. Okay, now I'm worried. Do all the things! And you! Cast all the spells! And back to him, so I can be right in the heart of combat. Oh, shit! Never mind, let's go for him. He's gonna wreck my day. At first I thought, how did I kill him so fast? And then I remembered, oh yeah, he can just disappear whenever he feels like it. What a jerk. Man, yeah, but like, what's that plus one? Is that like a bleed, I assume? Fuck, that was awesome. Thanks, game. Yep, that's cool. Nifty. God damn, this game, and it's crashing every other, like... I don't know why this game crashes so much. I don't think it's my computer, because no other game causes me to crash like this one does. Like, it's just all the time. It just crashes. It's like, I cannot go through like 2 hours of gameplay or something without crashing. You know, even if it's separated by a blank amount of time, you know, in between recordings, it just always crashes. No idea what to say. So yeah, I had to go back from the beginning, and I had done stuff prior to recording that with my inventory and equipment stuff that I had to redo again. So that was real fun. I slightly changed the level up for her, which reminds me, I actually need to throw that back on, and he just did something stupid. Yeah, he's probably gonna come running now. Did I turn that on her? Yes, I did. Okay. So obviously I picked up the same skill, which I need to move. But this time I put 2 points into willpower, so that'd be a little bit higher. And 1 point into cunning. So I can't remember what I did for skill points last time, but I know that's slightly different. So I know I'm missing some enemies right now. Oh, there they come.
All right.
Come here, guys. I'll just kill these two easy guys first. Hey! Oh, you gonna try and sunder my armor? It's gonna work. Never mind then. Oh! Really now? Why can I not do this correct? Like, I don't get why he can't hold aggro anymore. Apparently, I've just really let his damage go, is what I'm gonna assume. Buying blood, increasing your hostile. Apparently, I'm not hostile looking enough, maybe? I don't know. What is that? Grey Warden helmet? Is that what that just said? Grey Warden helmet. Huh. Okay. 32 strength. I'll work on that. I have no idea how close I am. Okay, let's see if we can do this well. Come on. Come on. Oh god. Right away. Hell, if I can get just the ogre, I'd be down with that too. Yep, go ahead, start firing. Start firing. No! Oh god. How about we just throw that on? Okay. God damn it. And we'll throw a group heal out. And this little guy is gonna throw that up on him. I have no idea where he's even standing. Nope, apparently not. Oh, because I have hold on. That's dumb. Whatever. Oh, I didn't even see that guy over there. And we're looking good enough. Shut up, you stupid piece of... They're dead. Where'd he go? There he is. And really, a single one of those archers thought that, hey, maybe we should come help. That's great of them. Okay. I'm gonna do the worst thought process ever, and I guess actually chase them back. Oh god. All on me, please. As much as you guys can possibly do. At least they take like 2 hits. 1, 2, 3. Okay, 3 hits. Never mind. Unless I get a crit like that. Just all depends. So their pure purpose was to lead me back to these gates where the ogre was, I guess. Ogre ruined their plans, I guess. Damn him. Oh, look, he actually listened. Isn't he a good little Genlock? I don't know. God, I need a pronunciation guide whenever I play a game. Bad enough with real English words, let alone made up names of things. All loot source.